In New York, if you're charged with depositing a check that was photocopied or previously cashed, you're going to be facing some serious theft charges, felony theft charges. And if that's the case, don't speak to the police. Give me a call, set up a consultation, and we'll go through the facts and circumstances of your particulars so that we can help you get out of these charges as best that we can.